Menu key, a little home button, counter, display keypad, and what you're going to do is you're going to press stop 00, stop 01. Your screen will then change. When your screen changes, go to counter, go to life, click on toner filter, and press that little C button on the screen. That'll delete it for you. You could do your ozone while you're there.